Blake has it knocked away. And now Terry and Blake have to be separated.
And Matt Barnes came in at the end of that. It looked like he shoved Jason Terry. Looks like Joey Crawford has already thrown out Matt Barnes.
Barnes has been thrown out, you're right.
Matt Barnes just threw down the assistant, Terry Stotts.
And he won't go quietly. Playoff atmosphere when we started. Not that this is what you always see in the playoffs, but it shows you the kind of feverish attitude we have with these teams.
You may have had two ejections for the Lakers. It may be Blake Barnes and Barnes.
And I believe Jason Terry
has
been thrown out for the Dallas Mavericks.
Go back to the beginning of the game when Barnes came in the game.
Absolutely.
And we said it's the third person that's got a little bit of nastiness for this team. Kobe, Artest, and that's what you saw.
Brendan Haywood is also going. So Haywood and Terry are gone. Blake and Barnes also ejected. You're right. Barnes gives them the edge.
And let's set it up this way. If the playoffs were to begin today and both of these teams won their first round matchup, as this is where it all started.
Hard by Terry.
Going to the hole by Jason Terry.
Well, Terry
there was a
push.
He pushed him.
Blake, yeah. Blake was definitely pushed by
and here's Barnes and assistant coach Terry Stotts, who was trying to play a peacemaker here as Joey Crawford was ejected him, and he's just trying to hold him so nothing goes on, and he just throws Terry Stotts down on the bench.